Welcome to another edition of Mark's Market Update. I was reviewing statistics for the last 10 years of active inventory, homes that are on the market in St. Louis County, St. Louis City, Jefferson County, and St. Charles, essentially those four major locales. We are at the lowest inventory levels as of today. 5,502 homes are active on the market. That is the lowest in the last 10 years. For reference purposes, in 2008, which was really the start of the housing crisis, there was over 12,000 homes in that same locale that were on the market. There was a high water mark in July of 2008 of 19,000 homes, almost four times the inventory of active listings that there are today back in 2008. So over the last 10 years, this is the lowest in the history of every month, every year of active listings. We're looking for an increase, hopefully over the next few months, of active listings, which means it's going to give buyers the opportunity to move. It's going to give first-time home buyers opportunities to buy those homes, where then those mover uppers are going to be able to find homes. But right now, because of the lack of inventory, the market is clogged. First-time home buyers can't purchase homes because there's no homes for those mover uppers to buy. So again, it's a chain of events. So if we're looking at inventory just purely from a high level, the lowest in the history of the last 10 years. So if you're a seller, get your home on the market. If you're a buyer in certain areas, be prepared for the weakness in inventory. You have to come in with strong offers, and there are going to be opportunities, but again, you have to be a very astute buyer. Sellers, again, new home prepared for sale, marketed to the highest level, priced right, you're going to sell as long as there's not wild butts and you're overpriced. If you have any questions about buying, selling, don't hesitate to call, email, text. Have a fantastic day.